at GlobetrottingMama.com.
Doing at the Mobile Hotel. We are here on live talking about our around the world trip. And we are in Peru so far, right?
Lima, Peru.
That's what Ethan said. And I want to tell you something. I'm a little not learning so French, but it's okay. Because when we come back, we have even more French. And we're in grade 2 and grade 4.
We in grade 2 and grade 5.
Yes.
And we're learning French.
And we know some words like como estás, bien, tu, yo, el, ella, ellos.
Great. So are you guys... So you guys have been gone now. It's been 30 days since you left home.
Yes.
How does that make you feel?
We don't feel homesick yet. Like we miss home, and we are very happy.
And I like what is we home, but I know we're going not to have a vacation. We're just going to learn stuff and see different cultures.
Yeah, we're going around the world to see what the worlds are like, what it's about, and what it's for, and
stuff like that.
And stuff like that, because my parents are showing us about how the world is moving around and make circles, but it's moving very slowly, so that's... How we know it's going to be a good time.
Good.
And also, before you go, just to let you know, there's a very special, important message what we did. We went to the Mokito, I did, and you must have saw a picture of me hanging around, and I saw a bear.
You saw a bear?
Yep.
How did it make you feel when you saw the bear? Yeah.
Yeah.
It was fun. I was on the training one, pulling myself up, and now I saw the bear wildly.
Were you afraid?
No.
No?
I felt like it was not even there.
Oh. Okay, Kim, what about you, Kim? Was there anything that was a real highlight for you on the trip so far? Yeah, that was in Whistler, too.
Yes, and now it's kind of falling off the cart.
Yeah, that was a good one. Okay, so we're going to talk to you guys some more later because I want to ask you specifically about some of the spots we stopped in. But for now, if there's anything you want to say to your friends back home, you could say it now.
Okay,
bye.
I'll miss you. See you next year.
At GlobetrottingMama.com.